G2G 6월달 Vision Worship 오신 거를 환영합니다. Hello, good morning, and welcome to G2G Vision Worship. Today, I'm sure that as we're tuning in from many different places with everything that's happening in our world, I'm sure there's a lot of different things on our hearts. But my prayer today is that as we come together to worship, that we will be reminded of who God is, that the Lord would give us the strength grace to turn our eyes upon Him again at this hour. So I'll pray for us before we begin. Oh, Father, we're here before You again. And Lord, we believe that You are here. We believe that You are ruling and reigning at this very moment, God. So Lord, as we worship You today, as we praise You, Lord, would You give us the grace to remember this truth and everything that You've done for us and who You are, so that, Lord, we may be able to see the situations that we are in light of all of these truths. So, Lord, we thank You, God. We're expectant, and we love You. In Jesus' name, pray. Amen. Let's worship together.
Of sin and darkness, the love is mine, it's so much stronger.
worship service today, that the Lord will remind us of who He is and who we are in light of these truths. I know sometimes it's so easy to get caught up in the things of this world, but let's pray that through this time together, as we join together in worship, the Lord will remind us of who He is, what He has done for us, and how we can live in accordance. Let's pray together. 다 같이 한 시간.